Everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We're heading towards the weekend. We are in between projects, and as always, we like to bring your attention to some interesting things that you could do between projects. In this case, we're talking about a book that I've had in my collection now for a while. As you could read, Photographing Arts, Crafts, and Collectibles. This is a very valuable book written by Steve Meltzer about how to take wonderful digital pictures, across different hobbies, but it also has how to, applicable techniques for photographing objects. And, it's just, it's got a wealth of information. And I bring it to your attention because here in the laboratory, we're always looking for interesting ways of doing photography, and if you go on Amazon, there are lots of setups that you can have relatively cheap that will make your models really stand out. So you can get going with very little. Just a way of keeping the juices flowing and bringing to your attention more tools and resources for your model building and your modeling pleasure. So we hope you stay tuned in for more Cranky Show, my friends, and keep reading and keep learning. That's what it's all about.